Here we are for round one. I would like to play first. Goodness, my hand is great. Hopefully I draw a creature of basically any kind so I can trade it off and get the nemesis into play and beat up on my opponent with it. It's not actually that beneficial if Voyaging Satyr dies because it would be making mana to reduce the cost of this anyways. But them's the breaks. I mean, I got 3 forest and 4 green cards. Can't really ask for much more than that. You know, except good cards. You can ask for good cards. That is not a good card. Deck, I said good cards, please. You just gave me a Benthic Giant. Clearly asking for trouble putting it in my deck in the first place, but, you know, what can you do? At least I drew the Voyaging Satyr with it. That's pretty good. And Mana Screw. We did it, boys. We really did it this time. By giving ourselves a chance to win by having the opponent get Mana Screwed. That's a fine draw. The Satyr Hedonist. I hope my opponent doesn't cast Spark Jolt. And he does not. Thankfully. He does cast Flame Speaker Adept. Alright, alright. I'll allow it. Wow, Enthusa. That's a good card. And I will cast you, Enthusa. Could have just attacked with the Hedonist, hoped he didn't block so I wouldn't have to use Savage Surge, but cast Savage Surge if he did block. But putting a 4-5 into play that will just dominate the board seems slightly stronger. I'm 0% to ever block there because of Titan Strength. Let's think here. Kind of want to time to feed my Anthusa and his guy, but I could lose if his hand was like all burn. So, I think I'll take the path of least resistance and do this. It was actually an awful play. I should have used my island to cast Savage Surge so I wouldn't have to attack with it. Now he could just burn my island. But at the same time, if he's using his mana to kill, you know, my land, he's going to take, like, 13 damage when he's at 18 life. So, yeah. In the end, I didn't get burned, but that was definitely not the correct play. Yeah, well, that'll do it. Anthusa versus Mana Screw. That's one way to decide a game. I saw Ordeal of Nylea. Could add a null, but probably not a good move. I already have Fade into Antiquity, and it's like just not that threatening of a card. Is there anything in my deck I want to take out? Doesn't look like it. Sealock Monster's at its worst. So is Benthic Giant against Red-Green. Could just take out Benthic Giant and add Breaching Hippocamp. I'll do that. Hippocamp, clearly not great, but with my 2 Leaf Crown Dryad and Feral Invocation and Monstrosity creatures, I could just make a big fat monster, attack with it, and then induce him to attack me back and blow him out with the Hippocamp.